Despite that bleak outlook, however, there is some very good news for one company in our area. Vaughan-Bassett Furniture in Galax, Virginia is creating 100 new jobs and saving hundreds more. Jermont Terry is here now with the details. Jermont?
Well, Cameron, the furniture giant's $2 million expansion in Virginia promises to create or save a total of 600 jobs. But today's news creates more than just jobs. It's creating hope.
As these pieces of plywood move along the assembly line, workers at Vaughan-Bassett can assemble these bedposts with less worry.
It's wonderful news. You'd open any newspaper, look at any website pertaining to the news, and layoffs, job cuts.
But today, the Galax Furniture Company let its employees know they will keep working. The company plans to expand its Virginia plants, keeping nearly 600 employees, like Brian Revis, employed.
With the saving of our jobs here in Galax, that means we all can stay here as a family, friends. I can run into half a dozen folks I know here at work on the street on any other day, on the weekend or so. So it's important that we save our existing jobs and in the future, hopefully, create more jobs.
Vaughan-Bassett expects to do just that. An estimated 100 new jobs will come with the expansion.
It was a competitive expansion. That is, it didn't necessarily, wasn't necessarily coming to Galax, but we had to work for it. We did work for it.
The state of Virginia approved a $75,000 grant and a separate $200,000 in funds from the Community Revitalization Commission to help the company with this expansion.
But 100 new jobs in Galax is a grand slam home run.
Vaughan-Bassett's president and CEO admits the company and the furniture industry as a whole have been hit hard over the last 10 years.
Particularly our part of the industry, which is bedroom furniture. As little as 10 years ago, Galax had 6 bedroom furniture plants. Today, we're the last one.
He's optimistic they will remain the last furniture plants in Galax for years to come.
It's amazing that what we're doing here at Vaughan-Bassett is saving existing jobs and creating jobs, yes.
Now, this expansion comes 3 months after Vaughan-Bassett closed its Elkin plant. 400 workers lost their jobs there. Now, the president of the company says the Elkin workers will have an opportunity to apply for the jobs in Galax if they are interested. Cameron?
All right.